In this video, I will show you how to enter numbers into a list in your TI-36X Pro scientific calculator. To begin, press the data button, and then your list will show on the screen. All of your numbers will be entered into the first list, which is on the left-hand side. To begin entering numbers, first, press the value, and then press the enter button. Continue entering all of the numbers this way by pressing the number and then the enter button until all of the numbers are entered into your list. To enter in additional lists for future use, simply press the over arrow, and that will take you to the top of the next list. Here, you can enter in your next list, which will be separate from any other lists. To save your lists so that you can then perform any operations, press the second button and then quit. This will clear out the screen, but save all of your lists in your calculator. Then you can go back in and perform any calculations that you need with the lists that you have saved. So this is how to enter numbers into the lists in your scientific calculator.